Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the default apps on an Android phone or tablet. This will be a generic method for most types of app or file. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change default apps in Android, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Apps or similar. Within here, tap on the option called Choose Default Apps. You are now able to change the default app for each of the app types here, so feel free to tap on the ones you want to change and then select the new default app. If for some reason you can't find the default apps option in the settings, you can always just search for default apps on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to change the default apps on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.